Good afternoon, DC. I'm Jackson Tillman, and here's your news for Friday, September 27th. The DC King and Queen Homecoming Court will be recognized during the homecoming dance on Saturday night. The King and Queen will be announced and crowned during the dance. The homecoming court will be recognized during the McCracken County game on October 25th. Now, a short video about the upcoming fall play. This week is College Application Week. A different college will be here each day to help students navigate the application process. Some of the schools will be waiving fees and giving you instant feedback on getting in. No appointments necessary. Stop by the lobby to get more information. This week is Homecoming Week here at DC. Here are the dress days for the week. Today is Home of the Panthers, where DC spirits wear. Now, a word from yearbook.
I'm so insecure, I think, that I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who...
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You can fly.
Oh my gosh, is that the new yearbook?
Yeah, they're actually selling them right now.
Hey guys, what's 10 reasons why I should buy a yearbook? Well, let's go ask people.
What is one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
So you can look at the memories from the past year.
What's one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
You should buy a yearbook because if you ever do decide to go to your class reunion, you might want to look through that yearbook before you go so you can kind of recognize the faces. If you can still recognize the faces.
Tell me one reason why you should buy a yearbook.
Because the yearbook staff works really hard on it and it helps us support our school.
What's one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
Yeah, all students should buy a yearbook to see their picture in the best yearbook in the state of Kentucky.
What's one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
What's one reason why you should buy the yearbook?
To look back on memories with your friends.
What's one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
So when you get older, you can look back and see how really bad you looked and you thought you looked really good.
What is one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
To see all that your memories.
What's one reason why you should buy the yearbook?
To see the best captured moments throughout the school.
What is one reason why you should buy a yearbook?
Because prices will go up after Christmas, so buy one now. At long last, love hasn't died. I thank God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true. Calling all Panthers! DCHS is gearing up for auditions for our 2025 spring musical, The Secret Garden, in November. But before that, come and join the DC Media Center, Mr. Hine, the Family Resource and Youth Service Center to learn more about the show itself. Want to be a part of the cast? Learn about the audition process from some seasoned veterans of the DCHS stage. Want to get involved but don't want to be on stage? Find out more about joining our tech crew, where we manage all aspects of the production from building our set, making costumes, props, and running lights slash sound and many other elements throughout the show. Lunch from Pizza by the Guy will be provided during each lunch shift to Panthers who pre-register. This event will take place Wednesday, October 30th in the DC Media Center. Registration closes Thursday, October 16th. See your email to register. Attention students, the DC English Department is offering tutoring on Tuesdays with Ms. Millay using Google Meets from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. or on Wednesdays with Ms. Wilson in person from 3:30 to 5:15. Do you have any old tennis shoes that you no longer wear, or maybe a pair of sneakers you've only worn once and didn't like at all? bring them to school. The DCHS choir is collecting gently used tennis shoes and sneakers for a recycling program as a fundraiser. Please bring in your pairs of shoes to room 109 anytime during the school day. The company only recycles tennis shoes and sneakers, so we cannot collect any other types of shoes. For questions, please contact Mr. Hine or speak to any choir member. Any student enrolled in a first semester AP course and plans to take the AP exam needs to pay $20 to register for the AP exam. A check written to DCHS or cash can be brought to the guidance office. The deadline to pay is November 1st. Now let's see which DC staff knows how to finish the lyrics.
What's your name?
Mr. Allen.
And finish the lyric.
In the city of LA.
What are your names?
Mr. Thompson
and Logan Taylor.
And we're going to do finish the lyrics.
You got this.
Repeating itself, Waterloo. I was defeated, you won the war.
What's your name?
Coach Ferguson.
And we're doing finish the lyric today.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
And we're going to finish the lyric.
We're going to try to.
Ice, ice, baby. So this one is the collaborate and listen. Ice is back with the brand new invention.
Ice is back with a brand new invention. Something. Shoot.
What's your name?
Mr. Askins.
And we're going to do.
Third.
Okay, and we're going to finish the lyric.
Might be a little dust on the bottle.
Woo! There you go.
What's your name?
My name is Mr. Taylor, Scott Taylor.
And we're doing finish the lyric.
All right.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night.
Is that it?
What's your name?
Jerry.
Okay, and finish the lyric.
I can't really think of anything.
What's your name?
Miss Moore.
And today we're going to do finish the lyric.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
What's your name?
Mrs. Phelps.
And today we're going to do finish the lyric.
Oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to rhyme and two fart feet. Oh!
Here's what's going on today after school at DC. The DC football team is hosting Wear and Central starting at 7 p.m. As always, stay classy and stay safe, DC.